Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row 3. Oh, sorry, just gotta take care of something real quick.
Is that all you have? Does this mean we're starting over?
No, I'm... There we go. Oh. One second. Oh, that itch is now scratched.
I'm assuming
I said to do a gang op.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
I don't know what happened.
You're going to get a car.
I got a car. Okay, let's go. We're still working on this movie.
All right, so let's see what our next question is in Gangsters in Space.
We're still not in space.
That's not in the script. I'm getting pulled out of my car.
Oh, that's okay. I didn't get pulled out of your car, so we're good.
Exaggerial, eh?
What?
Alright, I like that my mohawk is sideways when I'm in the car.
Jim, what have you done that I... Wait, why am I being chased by Blue?
Hmm. I definitely have no idea what you're talking about. I definitely didn't clear a gang op with a grenade launcher.
Okay. What did you do?
I did exactly that. Exactly what I said I didn't do, I did that.
Are you saying you lied to me, Jim?
I'm saying that one of us was in error where the truth was concerned. Right. God, I love driving in this game. It makes me so happy. Even the little stutters, once your brain adjusts to them, you're sort of fine.
Just wait till we play Saints Row 4.
Oh, I know. It's gonna mess me up so completely.
You can still drive in it.
Yeah, but why?
Because you like driving.
You do. What the... on Earth is on top of your car.
A tail.
Are
what,
you
does your car
driving
have a, tail?
A bunny car?
It's a cat car. Why are we at the airport?
We're going to the movie studio.
Oh.
Sure enough, that is a cat car. Oh, I was like 10 feet behind you. Ooh!
Ah, damn it! I don't get to drive.
Oh, you get to shoot?
Yes, they gave me the weapons. I don't think I'm supposed to shoot down the.
All right.
Oh. I think those might be our cameramen, Jim. Oh, who cares?
I like to destroy helicopters by headbutting them. Yes, 100% Jenny for Killer Instinct. You showed those actresses in our
last shoot who was in charge. I don't remember a Jenny in that game. It wasn't
them that tried to have me killed. You would know her better as Glacius. Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link. All right. Pulling in. And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down. If you want to operate that gun anytime soon, go for it. Ooh.
Defend from what up here?
I love that Jenny's actually like a really good actress. Like she's not over emoting, but she is definitely emoting very, very interestingly in her lines. It's almost like voice actor is a real actor. We're literally just gonna sit here. I'm just gonna yo-yo us up and down.
Voice actors are awesome. I mean, watching Critical Role, it's amazing. Like, I mean, you see their facial expression.
What was that?
What was what?
Good. Yeah, Critical Role is 100%. It is one of those shows I watch when I want to be embarrassed about my D&D game.
Oh, shut up. Oh my god, why have we not killed him yet?
Fucking both barrels, Jenny.
I mean, let's be honest, we've killed people for less.
Yeah, I have killed better people for less.
Why does everyone assume I can do these things?
Because I can. Because I'm the Han Solo of flying saucer pilots.
Okay, let's see this near crash you're going to perform.
What? What? What?
I mean, it's still saying perform a near crash, so you're obviously not...
I did a near crash! It came up, and I did it. It is weird to me that it did not...
Oh, do you have to be going at a certain speed or anything? Does this thing go faster than a crawl?
Oh yeah, totally. I'm just not in jet mode.
Maybe you have to be in jet mode then.
Alright, fine.
That wasn't...
Yeah, like, I'm pulling near crash points. There we go.
Okay, now the bridge.
We're gonna barnstorm it?
I guess.
Alright.
We have to fly through it, so, like, does this mean we have to phase right through it?
Probably.
Which would be awesome, just saying.
We're not Romulans. We're not gonna phase. Yeah, we're gonna barnstorm this bridge. And we're not gonna come out of jet mode to do it.
Okay, make the turn.
I'm... God!
It
was not me exploding. I did not hit the bridge, so I don't know what those came from.
Pretty harsh back there, you know.
Second transmitter.
Yeah.
He deserved it. They all do most of the time.
Still, nice.
Thanks for the
encouragement. I don't know what I hit. I just fired at nothing.
You know,
seems
me,
fine.
Anytime.
And just, you know, as a passenger trying to use the gun on this thing, it's a pain in the ass.
Because
I have to try and find targets through the,
Okay, we're going to park right on top of it. And I'm just going to headbutt.
What are you doing?
Oh, I may have wrapped us around one of those transmitters briefly.
Uh-huh.
There's someone down there shooting rockets at.
Oh,
thank
yeah,
you.
Now he's specifically blaming actresses. Hey, helicopter? You're irritating me.
Good job.
Stop shooting down my cameraman.
Ooh, we just took a hit to the broadside.
How broad is your side?
It's pretty broad.
Yeah.
You can see my new outfit.
Showing it to them then.
Do you know how the gun works?
Hmm?
Do you know how the gun works?
Yeah, but I can't see any targets. There. I don't know why, they just weren't showing up for me.
I'm just gonna go crash into this one, okay? It's cool, I got... Oh no, I had it, man, I had it. Alright.
I don't know why, it just... They weren't showing up.
Yeah, no worries.
You're throwing in a reversal?
Space jet. N64 controller space jet.
Got some Superman 64 levels of control?
Yeah, totally.
No, we haven't hit anything yet.
That is not true. This is not gonna go well.
You just had to blow it. He sent the
good
real
shot.
Military after us?
Alright. So we're gonna bring you down over there.
Director.
Good shooting.
Get real tired of these surprises. I'm with you on that.
Now I can do that too.
Alright.
So what are you gonna crash into us into? There.
I was thinking about barnstorming this bridge, but I think I'm a little close.
Mission fail. Aw, come on, Jim. You wimped
no,
out.
No, there was no way we would have made it.
You wimped out.
I did. What else have we got here?
severe lack of traffic.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, transmitter shields again.
Come on, come on, come on! Yeah!
Okay, I saw us hit something there.
I think if you check the footage, we didn't.
Oh, I'll check the footage alright. Remember who does the editing. It'll show you hit something.
I think if you check the correct footage, which is my footage. Okay, alright, let me get you a little further back. There we go.
Why would you put them sideways like this? Seriously.
Sideways is important.
Okay, where is this guy? Is somebody down there shooting rockets at us?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Here, do you want me to just park you on the street?
No, I'm still trying to find what the supposed flyers.
They're in front of us.
Those guys aren't flying. Oh, we have gangs attacking us, too.
Such is life.
Okay, I'm having trouble targeting these flyers down this low.
Alright. Nice shot.
Where'd that shot go?
I don't know. I saw the same thing. Oh, there's a helicopter behind us.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be shooting those down anymore. Andy's getting.
That's okay. I took care of it.
Wait, tanks?
Excuse me?
There's tanks on the ground.
Oh, so there are. We're smoking a bit. Don't pay attention to that.
You're just a truck, but you can get shot anyway.
I'm going to bring you low so you can hit that tank.
Oh, there it is. Shoot the Morningstar. The execute location. Who are we executing?
I have an idea.
Wait, it better not be me.
Been a good run, man.
Wait, who's going to edit the footage if you execute me?
Interns? Question mark?
We have interns?
No.
Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses. Executing.
Roll film! Did we just blow up the city?
The controls are all fucked up. What happened?
Your ship okay. is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby.
I am going to get killed.
You have to fly us under the bridge.
With my controls being all fucky.
Good luck, Jim.
Yep, Godspeed. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Han Solo.
Wait, right. You son of a... He took my weapons!
Alright, come on. Maybe that'll get these it's like this thing has a flat tire.
It doesn't have tires.
Right?
I'm not impressed. This guy just took my weapons. I'm going to be... Seriously? I'm killing right. this. I'm killing this guy.
Alright, fine.
Nobody takes away my weapons.
The earth is...
Oh, it looks so good.
For now. Stupid motherfucking stupid ass. Kulana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line!
Off book?
Oh, off book. When you've memorized your script, you were off book.
Buckle up, buttercup.
Okay, Jenny. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay, this seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you tell.
Points.
Yeah. Let's at least own that.
I already blew the tank. Go back to one. Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
She took my kill.
Can you blame her?
Wow. So, guess that's the wrap.
That's not in the script.
So you doing anything later?
See, she's a much better homie than Burke.
Agreed.
It's Josh Burke. Oh.
What? I regret nothing.
I'll make you regret it.
Oh my god, you're a total.
Well, yeah.
Like, I would like you to gaze upon my fucking thick ass punk, dapper punk beauty, and you're a toilet that's attempting to punch me.
I mean.
A toilet with a chainsaw. Okay, yeah. Actually, that's kind of legit. I'll give you that one.
I figured the toilet was appropriate with how shit this movie was.
Toilet with a chainsaw. On fire.
Wait, I need to find a motorcycle.
Yeah, you really super do, actually. I think I can phone one.
I can. Don't worry.
I will admit, chainsaw toilet. Yeah, that's.
I'll run with you.
Yeah, that's a thing that just happened. Chainsaw toilet. God, this is one of my friends.
You're just jealous. You didn't think of it first.
I am. Oh my god. That's amazing. This is the reason why I love this series. Chainsaw toilet wheelies away on cat bike. Oh.
Right.
Why don't we do a hit? We haven't done a hit in a long time.
What, are you saying our movie's not going to be one?
Agreed.
Okay. Saints book? Assassinations.
Yeah. So
who
let's
are we going
do
for?
Steal a police car and go over to Ashwood and do Michael.
Okay, you get to steal the police car.
I think I might have one actually.
You probably do, but you're gonna have to go to a garage.
Yeah. We have to go to Ashwood anyway.
I mean, to be fair, I could probably get a police car to come after us. Not only am I a toilet on a bike, this bike has a flamethrower.
Of course it does. Flamethrower cat bike. My bad. I forgot about that part. Did you just pit maneuver me?
Did I just what?
Pit maneuver. Where you nick the back of a car and make it spin out.
On my screen, I didn't even touch you.
I believe if you check the footage.
I will. I think it's just your bad driving, Jim.
No, what just happened to me? That was my bad driving. It may be in the river.
Oh man, toilet bike is best bike.
Toilet bike is a pretty great bike. Alright, do I have...
No!
Give me
your
peacemaker.
Bike. You don't have a flamethrower, but you're still a bike. Oh, you don't do wheelies. This bike doesn't do wheelies, son of a bitch. Stupid Estrada. I still look cool on this thing, though. Okay, we made it to Ashwood. Hey, I just found a cop car.
I also have a cop car. I am currently making my way to Ashwood. I am playing with a siren. Oh, decoys, eh?
What do I think of your decoys?
air horn?
I wish I had an air horn gun.
That'd be pretty sweet. Oh, you're sonic booming them, aren't you?
Oh,
I am not on the right island.
They're in cars.
Yeah, I nearly just drove into the water.
Okay, where is the real target then?
There are two more.
Oh, hey, I just got windshield cannoned out of the cop car.
That happens. I'm running over mascots in a police car.
That sounds actually pretty fun. Yeah, you know, you'll stick around. Things to do when trying to kill someone? Stop for a photo op. As a toilet. With a pair of SMGs.
What are you doing?
Oh yeah, posing for a photo.
Posing for photos. God.
As a toilet in the middle of a hit. Man.
Alright.
Okay, now how do I get over to this guy?
Aren't you just chasing him?
No, I have to get over to where he is. He's on a different street, and I have to find a way over to him now, because this part of town has shitty road planning.
I am the police. Everybody listen to me.
Fuck it.
Listen up for the police. Nice.
Beer.
Alright.
I don't own this place.
Let's see what else we got.
I'm buying real estate as a toilet.
Seems fine.
Images Design can't pull this look off.
Go to the Planet Saints and Salander and do Kirsten.
I need a new car. Why can't I dual-wheel shotguns?
Such is the disappointment of our times.
It really is. Okay. Kirsten, you said?
Kirsten, yeah.
Ooh, and blow stuff up with a grenade. So I found a Temptress. Let's see how this thing handles.
I can't stand them. They look really cool, but I don't like the way they handle.
It might not be too bad if you were to modify it.
Even tricked out, I can't. Like, there's a lot of high performance sports cars in this game, and the Temptress just like the worst one.
I just purchased a meth lab.
As you do. Just wrap my cop car around a tree.
So I think the reason why this one isn't as good as some of the others is it seems to lose speed when you're cornering.
Yes.
Being said, it handles pretty good. Okay, I got here. Oh wait, if we buy the store, we don't get any heat for blowing stuff up, right? We're allowed? Is that how this works?
I believe so.
Ah. Why am I getting shot? Jim, what did you do to piss the cops off?
Stuff.
They're sending snipers out after us.
I'm just triggering the hit, man. Seem to have showed up though.
It looks like we got to blow stuff up with a grenade in the store.
Yeah, I threw some grenades in the store.
Oh.
Not to worry. Oh, there we go.
You obviously didn't do a good enough job. Ow! Ooh, you set me on fire, Jim.
Did we mention that she is a polar girl with... Wow.
She got some speed. Did I just take her out with the shotgun from here?
Maybe it was the burn damage, but well done. Either way, I'll give you credit for it.
I couldn't tell she was on fire, but I took the shot and all of a sudden she died. Man, I rock. Oh, hey, there's some property I don't own.
So, we'll pick up next time with Apocalypse Genki.
We could pick up next time on The Adventures of Steampunk Jim and Richard the Toilet?
Yeah. Can you be Dick the Toilet just for me?
Okay. There we go. Dick the Toilet purchases property.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, everybody.